Hello students, welcome to e-classes of P.N. Amarse High School. We will continue with our chapter number 12, Smart Charts.
Question number 5. Details of favorite fruit of 100 students are given here. Make a pie chart on its basis and answer the following question. Students, information about the favorite fruit of 100 students are given. We have to make a pie chart on the basis of it and we have to answer the questions on the basis of the information given. Here fruits are given and the number of students are given. Here 50 students like mango, 25 students like banana, 10 students like apple, 10 students like orange and 5 students like chiku. If we add 50 plus 25 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5, the total will be 100. Now first part of question number 5, which fruit do the students like the most? So from the information given above, we can say that mango is liked by most of the students. Second part, which fruit do the students like the least? Here you can see from the information given above, chiku is liked least by the students. Third part, how many times more is the number of students who like banana than chiku? Here you can see that 25 students like banana and 5 students like chiku. The answer is 5 times. If we divide 25 by 5, we will get 5 as an answer. So 5 times more is the number of students who like banana than chiku. Fourth part, how many times more is the number of students who like mango than orange? Here you can see that 50 students like mango and 10 students like orange. So we can say that the answer is 5 times, 50 divided by 10 is 5. So 5 times more is the number of students who like mango than orange. Fifth part, what part of number of students like chiku than apple? Here you can see that that 10 students like apple and 5 students like chiku.
So if we divide 5 by 10, we will get 1 by 2 as an answer. 1 by 2 means half part. Half part of students like chiku than apple.
Now students, we have to make a pie chart on the basis of the information which is given. So first we will find out the total number. Here 50 plus 25 is 75, 75 plus 10 85, 85 plus 10 is 95, 95 plus 10 is 100. So the total number of students are 100. Now if we divide 50 by 100, we will get half, and if we divide 25 by 100, we will get 1 by 4, and if we divide 10 by 100, we will get 1 by 10, and here also if we divide 10 by 100, we will get 1 by 10. Now if we divide 5 by 100, we will get 1 by 20. Now students, we have to make a pie chart on the basis of the calculation. Now here you can see that mango is a favorite fruit of 50 students. And 50 is half part of 100. So here this full circle will represent 100 students, means half of the circle will represent 50 students. So in this way we will represent half part and we will write mango over here. This part will represent that 50 number of students like mango. Now next is banana. Banana is 1/4 part, means 1/4 of the students out of 100 like banana. So 2 times if we take 1 by 4, it will represent half. So here this much is half portion. Then we have to draw a line. This much is 1/4 part, as 2 times 1 by 4 will represent half. So this part will indicate banana. Next is apple and orange are liked by 1/10 of the students. So here we will draw two lines showing equal portion, and this part will indicate apple and this will indicate orange, and the last part will indicate chiku. In this way you have to make a pie chart. Question number 6. Sonu's routine of Sunday is given here. Indicate it in the pie chart. 8 hours sleeping, 4 hours studying, 3 hours playing with friends, 3 hours daily activities, eating, bathing, getting ready, and 6 hours spending time with mother and father. Students, here the information about Sonu's routine of Sunday is given. We have to indicate it in pie chart. Here total number of hours in a day are 24. So if we Sonu spends 8 hours sleeping, means if we divide 8 by 24, we will get 1 by 3, means 1/3 part of the day she spends on sleeping. Next is 4 hours of studying. Again we will divide 4 and 24, we will get 1 by 6, means 1/6 part of the day is spent on studying. 3 hours playing with friends. 3 divided by 24 is 1 by 8th part is spent on playing with friends, and 1 by 8th part is again spent on daily activities, which include eating, bathing, getting ready. And last is 6 hours spending time with mother and father. 6 divided by 24 is 1 by 4. 1/4 part is spent on spending time with mother and father. You have to show this information in the form of pie chart. Here you can see that this much of the pie chart will represent 1/3 part, which she spends on sleeping, and this will represent 1/6 part, which she spends on studying. This is 1/4 part, which she spends with mother and father. This much is 1/8 part, which she spends playing with friends, and this is also 1/8 part. As you can see, these both parts are equal, which she spends on daily activities. In this way you have to show the information in the form of pie chart. Students, try to solve sum number 7 of chapter number 12 by yourself. With this we end our today's video and will continue with our chapter in the next video. Thank you.